fucking head out by the route, that fucking bikini lane. They get that rubber tube up their arse. That colonic interrogation. Get all that done, but they won't get the fucking spider out the bath, will they? I said to Wallace one day, I said, hey, I fancy some fucking kinky sex. How about I come in here? She said, do you know I might go deaf? I said, fuck off. Been coming in your mouth for years, it's never fucking shut you up. She tried one of those mud packs to make herself look more attractive. Worked for about a week and then it fucking fell off. But I love her to be. She's the only woman I know that when she puts her bra on backwards, it fucking fits better. I said, I don't know why you wear a bra, you've got fuck all to put in it. She says, you wear underpants, don't you? But I've had a bad day today. Aww. I had a shit first thing this morning. I thought, well, I better get up. If I had to go to the doctors, he's a queer fucker, our doctor. When you cough, you've got to hold his balls. He was checking me testicles and he found two small lumps. Luckily for me, they were me testicles. I says, hey doc, what's the first sign of AIDS? He says, a thrusting sensation in your ass. He says, Mr. Brown, the reason for your poor health is due entirely to your heavy drinking. That's the fuck for that. I thought you were going to say it was my fault. And then he says, whatever you do, do not subject yourself to any undue excitement. I says, what do you recommend, Doc? He says, start supporting Sunderland. Have we any religious people in?
Aye.
What about them fucking Jews? Fancy getting the end of your cock cut off before you know how long it's going to be. Any Catholics in? Yeah. Ah, you're getting that confession booth, you fucking blab. Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. I was on holiday in Benidorm and I scored with this fucking slap boom. Figure me, Father, for I've sinned. Took her back to my hotel room, took her upstairs. Put my hand down the front of her blouse and I caressed her tits. Forgive me, Father, for I've sinned. Put my hand down the front of her knickers and I stroked her front bum. What you don't know, the guy next door's got his fucking frock up. Go on, son, keep going, keep going. Joe, when we are talking to God, we are praying. When he talks to us, you're a fucking schizophrenic. So last time I had threes up when I fucked a schizophrenic. What's the difference between Jesus and a picture of Jesus? When he takes one nail and hang the fucking picture up. Have we any gay people in? Not that you're going to fucking own up while apart from him. Somebody once said to me, hey Tubbs, have you ever slept with a puff? I says, no, but I've slept with a man who has. I was in the jacuzzi one night when I was on holiday. I was in the jacuzzi there, and there was two gay guys next to me. And all of a sudden, some semen came floating to the top. That's spunk to you, darling. Baby gravy. Boston toothpaste. All of a sudden, this semen came floating to the top. I said, oh, which fuck has farted?
Oh, it's Ming and Mother.
I was on the beach once in South Shields next to two gay guys. And one of them said to the other one, he says, ooh, shall I put the parasol up? And the other one says, please yourself, but for fuck's sake, don't open it. Oh, good. Dear friend of mine working at the local sperm bank got the sack for drinking on the job. What do you call hemorrhoids of a puff's arse? Speed bumps. Oh, have we any Irish people in? To hear about the Irishman went to a car boot sale, parked his car the wrong way and sold his fucking engine. How many know there's an Irishman at the car wash? He's the fucker on the bike. Any Scots people in? Hey, fucking, I'll tell you a true story about Scotland. I was driving through the fucking Highlands. And there I was in this fucking one street town in the middle of fucking nowhere. Deserted apart from one old guy sitting on a rocking chair outside the fucking co-op. I said, hello. He says, what do you folks do around here? He says, ah, we do nothing but hunt and fuck. I says, really? I says, what do you hunt? He says, subject the fuck.